We also provide trellising cables for the tunnel. These are particularly useful for crops that require support, such as runner beans or tomatoes. The trellis cables are located in the roof. We clip them on through the eyelets, run them to the other side of the tunnel, and then adjust them up.